we're back at the Limelight. Now we're standing here with Wolfgang Busch, my most favorite man in the whole entire world. This is the founder of New York New Rock. Hi, Wolfgang.
Hi, Donna.
Listen, I want to start out by talking about how New York New Rock was founded, and let us know a little bit about the proclamation.
The proclamation was signed by Mayor Koch 1986 when I was working at the Musicians Union, the local 802 for the Rock R&B committee. And we formed for that particular event at Lincoln Center, the New York New Rock. And what happened, we got Ed Koch signed for us a proclamation and proclaimed New York New Rock Concert Day June 1986. And that, I think, is very great. Some promotion and support, naturally, my Heimatland. Of course, with all this Farvergnügen going on.
No Farvergnügen around, right?
What does Farvergnügen mean? You tell me.
I was going to ask you that. I was thinking about that on the way over here. Also, let us know about your, you're going to tell me what Farvergnügen means?
I was going to say you have to call my home number for that.
I have to get a lawyer first, right?
No.
Okay, let us know about your television show that's out now.
That's New York New Rock TV, every Monday night on Channel 17 on Manhattan Cable and Paragon. It is syndicated. Reaches 450,000 subscribers every Monday, and I'm starting to specialize in live music television, the unsigned talent on the edge. I try to catch their set live at Cat Club, Limelight, or Hot Rod, or Beowulf, and put down a half-hour show and air it on my on Mondays, and it's going very well. The bands are very happy with the taping, and I'm looking forward to move that to a higher level.
Okay, Channel 17, everybody must watch it or they will be Farvergnügen to death, okay? Must watch the show too. We mean it, okay? Well, Wolfgang, I love you and we're back to partying.
We all love you, naturally. I'm sorry we have to go now. We have some serious partying scheduled, and next time you hear about New York New Rock, you better get it down here, that gulo, you know what I mean, okay?
I told you it was Spanish.
Yeah. New York's new music. Read all about it in The Angle. It's cool, it's in, and the new issue is out. Pick up a free Angle at a convenient location near you, or call The Angle at 718-460-9248. Yeah.
We are back at Lemoore's, the rock capital of Brooklyn, and with me now is Tech.